good evening.
I'm gonna do this sitting in this chair because if I try to do it standing up, it hurts my
knees.
Glad you came here instead.
It was 1990, give or take, I don't remember when the news of revolution hit the air. The girls hadn't even started taking down our posters when the boys started cutting off their hair. The radio stations all decided angels finally old enough it ought to have a proper home. Dead, fat, or rich, nobody's left a bitch about the goings on in self-destructive zone. Night the practice room caught fire, there were rumors of a dragon heading straight for most shows. Stoner tries to save an amplifier, and it's like a dragon side, the story's never told. When the dream and the man and the girls hang around long enough to make you think it's coming true, it's easier to let it all die, fairy tale, than admit that something bigger's passing through. Hippies rode away, putting smiles on faces that the devil wouldn't even put a shoe. Caught between a generation dying from its habits and another thinking rock and roll was new. Till the pawn shops were packed like a backstage party, hanging full of pony ugly cheap guitars. And the youngins all turned to carry over, hanging all their wishes up on disregarded stars. Decided that you couldn't choose your poison till you're nearly old enough to vote for him. Then turn what was into something so disgusting, even wild dogs would disregard the bones. Dead, fat, or rich, nobody's left a bitch about the goings on in self-destructive zone. Thank you.
It's like 68 comeback special, but I never went anywhere.
Bottles fall in the dumpster and a stale smell rises through a sickening summer haze. To the rhythm of a boot-heeled hipster cowgirl's clunky sashay shame. Mundane mayhem, the last of the AM's gasoline power release. Of the rest of the day to the afternoon's rising and relentlessly stifling me. Up around the corner, a B model Mazda sitting crooked between the lines. Feeling lucky that 27's the hardest thing she'll have to survive. Just don't mix your browns and your whites with your wines, and don't sit on your cigarettes. You'll feel like shit soon enough, and deserves got no say in the story's past. It's what life feels like. Boy, children caught between dark days when night turns blues. All that's different for girls is the bragging and who it's done to. Everyone claims that the times are a-changing as theirs pass them by, and everyone's right. Way down beneath all the talk and tequila and reasons, excuses, and doubts. Breathing steam from his cup and stink from his fingers, he's starting to figure it out. That the old man's world was more doing than thinking, and the doing was more cut and dry. Now girls collect trophies as much as the boys and come home just as filthy and fried. Now girls collect trophies as much as the boys and come home just as filthy and fried. I'm not good with numbers. I just count on knowing when I'm high. The old thumb with two legs counting steps toward dangling carrots don't add up. I think about you when I can, and even sometimes when I can, I do. Once the driver knows you got good sense, it takes away the carrots too. Getting all excited, finding nothing that was never there before. It's like bringing flowers news to your mama tracking dog shit all over the floor. Jesus made the flowers, but it took a dog to make the stone. Think about you when I can, sometimes when I don't, I probably should. Sometimes when I do, I still get caught. Sitting in a bar in LA after dark with my sunglasses on.
City of Las Vegas, sitting in the middle of this black ass desert. I saw it as like this giant bug zapper for humans.
Bloody nose, empty pockets, a rented car with a trunk full of guns. It ain't true that the sun don't rise in Vegas. I seen it once. She might have been somebody's mama. He might have been somebody's son.
I'm a human too.
But the sun went down on them that night in Vegas. The luck was good as gone.
Thank you. Dirty mind thinking Clams was a girl all this time. I love boys. I'm right behind you. Exactly 2 months from tonight, this kid turns 13 tomorrow. So we're both hitting milestone ages in the same year. And if it were December, I would. That's the only time of the year I get Jew envy. I fucking hate Christmas. The rest of the year, the Gentile thing is fine the rest of the year. In fact, I'm kind of indifferent to it. You know, it's like I don't care one way or another. But around December, I was like, damn, I want to be Things I could get out of. But no, I wouldn't trade with him. I wouldn't. I don't have any desire to live through that shit again. I like being on this side of the desk. City last night. Didn't we have a good time?
Daddy didn't pull out, but he never apologized. Rock and roll means well, but he can't help telling young boys lies. Baby, always a good enough reason to get you out alive. Get you out without having to swallow any pride. All they do is talk it down. Two or eight lanes, it don't matter, it's town. There's a fool on every corner, on every street, and everyone. And I'd rather be a fool no way than go somewhere and be no one. So marry me, sweet thing, won't you marry me? Your mama thinks I've been anything she's ever seen. This old town's all right with me. It's nowhere I'd rather be. Long as they stay mad at one another, well, they can't get mad at me. Every time I leave here, something bad happens to me. Like a busted hand or finding some man laying where I sleep. She don't mean nothing to me. That's just how it goes around here. It's a cartoon town. I played my part and I ain't spoke her name in years. So marry me, sweet thing, won't you marry me? Your mama thinks I've been anything she's ever seen. This old town's all right with me. There's nowhere I'd rather be. Long as they stay mad at one another, well, they can't get mad at me. Don't want anything I done to be nobody's fault. Even if they got no money in mouth and they got balls. That's just how it went down. Right or wrong, it's just the way. Just cause I don't run my mouth don't mean I got nothing to say. Sweet thing, won't you marry me? Your mama thinks I beat anything she's ever seen. This old town's alright with me. It's nowhere I'd rather be. Long as they stay mad at one another, boy, they can't get mad at me. So marry me, sweet thing, won't you marry me?
Thank you for coming out tonight. Really, this is beautiful. She was fresh out of college.
first one in her family to go. In California, you seem like heaven. Alaska, Tennessee, oh, is her home.
I'm a stormtrooper. No, baby, I'm your stormtrooper. Yeah. That's how you reach deep into that sack of bullshit.
which one's the birthday boy? She said, I ain't got a name. What's your mama name? You can call me what you like. Every skinny mystery gotta make it hard somehow. Sit your narrow ass down, not shut. I'll solve yours right now. Nervous hands can't lie. Married men don't ask how much. Single ones ain't buying. One day you got everything. Next day it's all broke. Well, let Miss Trixie sit up front. Let her whack her nose. Mama's driving daddy's bell. It don't take smarts to learn to tune out waters more than hills. Pretty girls from the smallest towns get remembered like storms and drops that old men talk about for years to come. I guess that's why they give us names. So few old men can say they saw the spring when we were young. Which one's the birthday boy? She said, I ain't got all night. What's your mama name? You can call me what you like. See you watching me. Your eyes are just like blue. Stuck like glue to every foolish thing I say and do. There's a safer distance. Still not out of touch. Daddy's quiet and probably means he's thinking way too much. Someday you'll be a man. You'll have a big old brain. You won't need it, but you'll try to use it just the same. But it's like any house. Lonely people roam around. Wasted empty space, a maze with only one way out. Nobody ever told me half the things I'm telling you. Even if they had, I'd have had the same look that you do. Sometimes you think it and you wanna hear it said out loud. If no one else does, then it's up to you to shout it out. You'll wanna do it all, you'll believe you can, when the best that you can do becomes all you can stand. You'll know you're just a man when you feel all the weight pressed in. Next time you're watching me, remember that's all I am.
I used to use two guitars to do this. And that and air travel just doesn't work. So if you don't mind, just chill out for a second.
Powered up the city, the hydroelectric juice. Now we got more electricity than we can ever use. We flooded out the harbor, the old folks down there moved out. They got pain, so there ain't nothing left to think about. Some of them made their living cutting timber down, snaking it along log at a time up the hill and into town. TV ain't a way to clear it off real fast. Lots of men and machinery built a dam.
Uncle Frank lived on the bottom, down on Cedar Creek. He bought 15 acres when he got back home from overseas. 15 rocky acres he figured no one else would want. Along that back the water had to have some place to go. Uncle Frank couldn't read or write. Never held down a child but needed one in his life. They assured him there'd be work for him in town, building cars already.
cars never came to town, and the roads never got built, and the price of all their power kept on going straight uphill. And the banks around the hollers so fruity from the property, where doctors, lawyers, and musicians tease the kids from water skiing. Uncle Frank couldn't read or write, so there's no note or letter found when he died. Just a rope around his neck and a kitchen table turned on its side. If I make it through this year, I'm gonna put this bottle here. Woo! I guess as time goes on, I'll grow to miss it less than I will be. And I think I'm gonna tell her that I'm gonna go away for a while, till I can get the steam out. You know the bottle ain't to blame, and I ain't trying to, 'cause it don't make you do a thing, it just lets you. And when I'm 6 feet underground, I'll need a drink or two, and I'll sure miss you. Take me piece by peace, till there ain't nothing left worth taking away from me. Highway's humming in my head, and it's all I hear. Could you read my lips if I pulled you near enough? Or could you read my fortune in the bottom of this coffee cup? Can you tell me how to tell when I've had enough? Morning's a bitch with open arms, tonight's a girl who's gone too far. Whiskey's harder to keep than a woman, and it's sad that it's sweet, but women, women without whiskey. Whiskey is hard to be. Whiskey.
while they buy. Putting this highway on the map. Anybody's ever been on knows exactly where they're at. There's hills on both ends of it, and nowhere's in between. This highway's me. Seems like it's always hot down here, no matter when you come. It's the kind of heat that holds you, like a mama holds her son. Tight when he tries to walk, even tighter if he runs. It's a mean old dusty highway, but it's the only one that'll get me there.
Seeing the difference between forgiveness and redemption through the eyes of somebody who didn't give a shit about either one, but was doing what he had to do anyway to gain his freedom. It's Sometimes definitions don't matter. All that matters is telling people what they want to hear.
Tell my story to all these young and eager minds. Woo! Look in their unspoiled faces in the sunlight. Stories of corruption, crime, and killing, yes, it's true. Greed and fixed elections, guns and drugs and whores and booze. Since I cast a shadow on my church house door. They say every sin is deadly, but I believe they may be wrong. I'm guilty of all seven, I don't feel too bad at all. And I used to have a wad of $100 bills in the back pocket of my suit. I had a 45 underneath my coat, another one in my boot. Drove a big old Cadillac, bought a new one anytime I pleased. And I put more lawmen in the ground than Alabama put cotton seed. I spent a few years on vacation, sanctioned by the state of Michigan. See, a man like me don't do no time, too hard to come back from. The meanest of the mean you see, you lock away and toss the key. They're just loud mouth punks to me, I scrape meaner off my shoe. And somewhere I ain't saying there's a hole that holds a jug. Last one that I dug myself, and I must admit I was sad to lay him in it, but I did the best I could. Once his honor grows a conscience, folks out there just ain't no good. And there's a pretty girl out there said, "Daddy, you stay cold tonight. All I need from you is to come home, be here by my side. Say what you've got to say to shut their Bibles in their mouths. If they was the time to noose, they'd have to lay their Bibles down." So if they rest in torment, you can't say it's cause of me. They'd long been bought and paid for like that fool's in Tennessee. And I used to have a wad of $100 bills in the back pocket of my suit. I had a 45 underneath my coat and another one in my boot. Drove a big old Cadillac, bought a new one in a time I pleased. And I put more lawmen in the ground than Alabama put cotton seed. And there's a pretty girl out there said, "Daddy, you stay cold tonight. All I need from you is to come home, be here by my side. Say what you've got to say. say to shut their Bibles and their mouths. If they was to tie the noose, they'd have to lay their Bibles down.
Monkeys get more pussy.
Somebody's got a mop up the A1. Somebody's got a mop up. sweet and it's all born or dying. Some is tender and some is tough. Somebody's got a mop up the A1. Somebody's got a mop up the club. They'll go running up and down the road, angry as that mud. Over senseless acts of selfishness on made up in shows. Made up in stomach contents tied to senseless notions. Woo! See, once you grab them by the pride, their hearts are bound to follow. Their natural fear of anything less manly or less natural. Then down the sheriff's caught on lonesome roads of living, telling how hard it is for me to mend without the lid to sell it. There's only simple men can see the logic in why every smart man can whittle down till you can fit it on a stick and get it stuck like mud bugs to names that set the standard. They'll live it like it's gospel and they'll quote it like it's scripture. 6 by 9 and counting down in one after the day. They'll go running up and down the road, angry as the mothers. Over senseless acts of selfishness on made of foolish oceans. And made of human stomach contents tied to senseless notions. No matter if they dress real nice and sit up straight and say their prayers in quiet ancient tongues, they're no different than the ones that close their eyes and fall down to the ground and twitch like all the nerves have come undone. So be it if they come to find out feeling good's as easy as denying that there's day or night at all. Do what it takes to feel a thing seems so far out of reach, they just claw their skin and grind their teeth and ball. sure your attention getting is a man-made letter. 10 pages made me think. Pen to paper showing where it soaked up tears. But she and Andy Shelley, glassy-eyed and haggard, he unfolds the tattered pages, hoping maybe changes in her mind appear. More rolled up and folded, unrolled with care exposed, cursive old woman's lovely lines. Flight 218 to Denver, strange how I remember, wondering who in Denver still breaks hearts on paper and still takes time to write. Voices when you read them, breathe the way you need them, to sound the way you'd like to sound if it were you who'd lick the stamp to say goodbye. Out to tears no matter, when the world unplugs and scatters, then it's on the paper, 7,000 feet to read it one more time. Of a woman's lovely lines. Flight 218 to Denver. Strange how I remember. Wondering who in Denver still breaks hearts on paper and still takes time to write. Coming home with a bottle. Trying not to break the sea. But this Friday evening traffic. Thank you. won't take me long to remember what I brought that bottle home for. And we'll all get to fight. Just like we always do. Saturday morning, I'll be singing these blues. Last night I slept with my boots on. One cut on my forehead, one on my chin, on the hard floor, with nothing to cover up with. You got me a real good girl, and I must admit, packed a pretty mean bunch for such a pretty little dish. And it's a shame, no, most folks don't ever know love like this. Come Monday morning, I'll be sold to a fairy wedding. Just cussing God and America, begging them both just to send me on the hill. But the boss don't hold no excuse when it comes time to get on the clock. And without that paycheck, I'd lose the rest of what sweet love I got. My boots on again, one cut on my forehead, one on my chin, on the hard floor, with nothing to cover up with. You got me real good, girl. I must admit, you pack a pretty mean punch for such a pretty little dish. And it's a shame to know most folks don't ever know love like this. It's a shame. Most folks don't ever know love like this.
thank you guys so much. It's been so much fun. I want to thank everybody here at Underground Arts. They've been so nice to me. All you guys. It's been a wonderful night, really. Thank you so much. Thank you for skipping Guns N' Roses to come. Daddy was mad as hell. He was mad at me when he tied that chain up in front of my car and pulled me out of that ditch of a city. Don't know what his problem is. Why he keeps sending me away? Don't know why I put up with his shit. Well, you don't put out in Zip City so far away. Daddy's a deacon down at the Salem Church of Christ, and he makes good money as long as river drive keeps everything wrapped up tight. Your mama says good wife ain't mama as she can be, and your sister's putting that sweet stuff on everybody in town but me. Your brother was a firstborn, got 10 fingers and 10 toes, and it's a damn good thing, cause he needs all 20 to keep the closet door closed. Maybe it's a 26-mile drive from Zim City to Colbert Heights. Keeps my brain, gets me through the night. Maybe you're just a destination, a place for me to go that keeps me from having to deal with my 17-year-old mind all alone. So keep your drawers on, girl, it ain't worth the fight. By the time you drop them, I'll be gone, and you'll be right where they fall the rest of your life. Call you up and see what you want to do. But you're only 15, girl. You ain't got no secretary. And for granted, it's a mighty big word for a country girl like you. I think that's just your daddy talking. Cause he knows that blood red carpet at the Salem Church of Christ. Ain't gonna ever see no red between me and you. Zip up to Tennessee, zip right down to Alabama. I got 350 heads on a 305 engine. I get 10 miles to the gallon. I ain't got no good intention.
seems like we've become a transition somehow from a society where everybody has a right to an opinion to where everybody is required to have one, whether you know what the fuck you're talking about or not. But sometimes there's this, there's a simple explanation. It's what everybody wants, it's what everybody needs, it's all everybody's looking for. And I want to close with this song. It's one of my favorite songs in the world, and I wish I'd written it. But going forward, just try to keep this in mind when you're looking at the people around you and when you're looking at yourself in the mirror. There are moonbeams we can dream on at the setting of the sun. The stars we can wish upon when our work is done. Sunsets we can cry over and put our troubles on the run. More than all these miracles, we got love. Everybody needs a love, love, love. Everybody needs a love, 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 love. Everybody needs a love, love, love. Just like they need the sun and the moon, the stars above.
Everybody needs love, love, love.